And listen to Griselda. Watch the Simpsons episode with Santa's little helper. Youngins chatting shit to me, don't disrespect your elder. Friday night, catch up with the boys, drop the paper off. Think of life's expenses while I'm weighing up the cost. Summer weighing up white with ambitions being Tony. I got split personalities, nobody really knows me. I get where I'm supposed to be by necessary means. Watch my football teams play on illegal streams. That online pirate, cause I ain't paying for box office. Summer getting robbed blind, at knife point, empty pockets. Giving up the jewelry and the watches in the wallets. If you're living in the projects, keep your ring safe like hobbits. Every day I'm wasted on a mission to Mordor. So I just think and write, then create and record more. If you can relate, then I guess that we're safe, mate. If you can relate, let me know if you can feel this. If one of us is hungry, then we're sharing the same plate. I ain't wanting nothing fake, I'm only seeking the realness. Just to get a rep, but who's gonna take the weight? People are confused, so I'm asking what the deal is. If you can relate, let me know. When I run out of weed, I just smoke hash instead. I wake up and blaze up, and then I go back to bed. Always got a stash, so I stay high permanently. Working shifts and chatting with producers out in Germany. Write rhymes at work and keep the pages in my pocket. Open cabinets, reset a trip, break it for a socket. Looking for a new plug, I need a better source. Cause the shit that's going round now ain't ketamine, of course. It's false advertising, and I ain't touching that bad batch. The next thing you know, these cunts will be sniffing anthrax. All I do is drink, get high and write mad facts. Others get stabbed in the back for a little bag of crack. No money back, no guarantee, no inland revenue. Like Del Boy Trotter, but with cocaine residue. Just sell this shit forever, keep avoiding the tax man. Walk around these mazes, eating pills like Pac-Man. If you can relate, then I guess that we're safe, mate. If you can relate, let me know if you can feel this. If one of us is hungry, then we're sharing the same plate. I ain't wanting nothing fake, I'm only seeking the realness. Just to get a rep, but who's gonna take the weight? People are confused, so I'm asking what the deal is. Can relate, let me know.